Right now, let's take you live to Zion-Benton Township High School. Extra police will be here this morning as students return for classes after shots were fired in the parking lot last night. It happened while a basketball game was going on against Waukegan High School. Now, no one was hit, but there were two cars damaged by bullets. The shooters took off. In addition to extra security, there will also be emotional support available for students and faculty.